We have an air code 12, which is typically a flame out sensor. Probably time for a new tank.
Let's see what these look like.
Oh yeah, look at how dirty they are again. So these little things flame, they're flame sensors. And when they get dirty, they'll turn off the unit thinking that there's no fire in there. So it's like a safety mechanism. So usually you clean these up with some sandpaper, put it back in, it's fine. But they need a new back up and running. You want to run that hot water?